The dreamer.
This city turns people into shadows. The light gone from their eyes. And so I write these words to escape these hopeless streets. I will learn to fly.
Walking through my head, one of them's got a gun to shoot the other one. And yet together they were friends at school.
This is the life story of Jim Carroll, novelist, musician, and New York legend.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
I want you to have responsibility. I don't want you running around the streets of New York.
What's this? Jim's secret diary. He's always writing it.
Don't you ever touch that again, all right? It's private.
Have you stolen or cheated your fellow man?
Oh, Father, you have no idea.
Have you engaged in impure deeds?
Yeah, but I'm not proud of it.
Wake up, Mr. Carroll. It's later than you think.
What are you going to tell me? They're vitamins?
You think we don't know what you've been doing?
And you want to stop. You really do. It's like a dream. You can't stop dreams.
What's the matter with you?
Just look at this. Jim, don't make me leave you here.
Run! I'm going to lead us. Get up!
It's not fair, Father.
Oscar nominee Leonardo DiCaprio. Mark Wahlberg. Bruno Kirby, Lorraine Bracco, and Ernie Hudson in the true story of the death of innocence and the birth of an artist.
But we're never gonna survive unless we get a little crazy.
Basketball.